Hello, Otama.
Hi, Otama.
Hey, Otama. How's it going?
Hey, Otama, my best friend.
Ah, hey, it's Otama.
Otama!
Hey, Otama, when's your next show gonna be?
Mr. Otama, I've been expecting you.
Top of the morning, Otama. Or evening. I can't move.
Hello there.
I'm so lonely.
Huh? Oh, yeah, I'm fine. I'm just recording a bit. Yeah, I'm making a Valentine's Day video right now. I don't really have a script, so I've just been going along with the flow. So far, I'm trying to say that you don't really need a significant other to be happy in life, you know? Like, sometimes you just need some candy, anime, Final Fantasy, and then you're all set. Forever. And being lonely is, it's okay sometimes, you know? You fly solo, you... Well, it's not that sad if you just replace it with other stuff. That's why I'm going to Zach's house later. You wanna come?
Hey Jack, ready to be Doki Doki Literature Club?
Hell yeah.
I bet.
Wait, what the hell?
Huh? Sorry, I zoned out. Something up?
I feel like I'm forgetting something.
Well, like they say, Jack, if you've forgotten about it, it wasn't important. I think, I don't know. Anyways, you wanna...
Wait, what is that, the Prius?
No! What are you doing? That's my car! I mean, technically that's my mom's car, but in a couple of years that car is going to be mine!
Okay, it's time to go. Look, dude, what you did back there wasn't cool. You almost drove away with Zach's car. The moment... Yeah.
Huh?
Dude, you've only known her for like 30 minutes. What? It's not that simple. That is not how it usually works. Oh, okay. I see. I'm so lonely. Hey, Otama. We're going to Zach's house today. It's his birthday. We're throwing him a surprise party. No, it has to be a surprise. Okay, is everyone ready?
Jack, I have a balloon. Where do I put it?
Why did you invite so many people? Zach's apartment is tiny.
Guys, I'm confused. Zach isn't here.
Bro, we're surprising him. He's not supposed to be here. Unless he's surprising us.
I feel like we're gonna scare him more than surprise him.
Guys, who is Zach? Why am I here?
Why are the lights on? Mom?
Happy birthday, Zach!
Happy day of birth, Zachary!
Happy birthday- Ow, my tongue!
Guys, I still have the blue in my head. Oh, Zach.
Hey, everyone. It's my birthday.
Yeah!
And I still have the leftover crayfish.
Yes!
Oh!
Let's go! Who popped my balloon?
Exactly, you gave her everything you had.
You're too nice. Girls like douchebags.
You should just forget about her. She isn't worth your time.
Just let her go, dude.
Why are you still holding on to your feelings for Pinky? You need to move on.
Mr. Otama, you've become a simp.
Simp!
Yo, stop simping!
Simp! Simp! He's a simp!
Simp!
How disappointing.
Because you're a simp.
She left you, and now you're
lonely.
What's got you down in the dumps, kid?
You messed up? I've been stuck under this desk with no company but a strand of spaghetti for over 2 years. Hey, kid. You wanna help me out? Lift me up. Bring me out back. So, what's going on with you, kid? Of course. You wanna hear a story, kid? You ever hear the tragedy of Don Kool-Aid? I thought not. Not a story your friends would tell ya. It's a simple legend. Don Kool-Aid was a friend of mine. We used to play stickball in alleys of the toy store we used to live in Brooklyn. We used to go around having fun, talking to all the Bobbies and Shopkins. But one day, he met someone. She was different than the others. At least, to Don, she was. The next week, when I asked him to go to the bar with me, he said no. He had plans. He gave this girl everything. But everything wasn't enough. I told him he should just marry her already and seal the deal, but he said he wanted to give her more before that. He was too late. When the store got restocked, there he was. Antonio Giuseppe. He came in and straight up proposed to her. She was so flooded, she said yes. And Don's relationship with her was in history. Don, no! You were supposed to destroy the Sims, not join them.
Oh, Don. No, Don. No, Don, no. Why'd you have to do it, Don?
I loved you, Don. You were like a brother to me. You want to end up like Don, or do you want to be Antonio? Not from a simp.
Huh? Stone! We need a ring.
We need a ring?
Oh!
I know just the guy. We need a ring.
That would be $99,999.
We need a ring.
A ring? Like a wedding ring. Dude, this is a toy store.
Don't worry about it.
Alright, that would be $9.99.
Whoa, the beach? It's winter.
Yeah, wait, you want us to play a song for you?
Wait, Otama. We have like 2 hours to do this.
I'll go get my guitar.
I mean, we all know how to play different instruments. All we need to do is concentrate and focus on...
Fine.
buckets. Alright, we're gonna edit it so like he doesn't see that. Alright. Buckets! Buckets! Oh! Oh, that'd be a cool trick shot, actually.
Okay, what's our...
Oh, shoot.
60. What are you doing? Oh, you wanna go?
Right in your hand. I will break the camera.
I know.
Oh, wait, did it make a noise?
Oh! We got nothing done.
Okay. No, we got this. Jack, it's time to finesse.
We're back. What? Yeah, we got the new studio. It's a boiler room. We got the main monitor right there on the top, ramen beef. You got the beef one?
Oh, no, the chicken.
I was about to say, you can't just have the beef. But anyway, yeah. It's a nice place. You know,
it's not that
scenery,
bad.
Nice bath chair.
Alright, Otama, I'm proud of you. Good luck.
Hope it goes well.
Thank you.
Well, that didn't work out.
No, not at all. I didn't even get to use my guitar.
But hey, that was pretty good, guys. Well, I'm gonna get going. Bye, guys. Bye, Otama. You did good. Otama?
Let's face it, kid. Mr. Naki's more of a man than you'll ever be. Ending up like Don Kool-Aid. I warned you, kid. Here you are in the dumps forever.
Hey, man. I'm sorry things didn't work out. But, you know, being lonely isn't too bad. You don't always need a girl. I mean, look at me.
Wow, you give horrible advice.
That was not a good example at all.
What?
Well, if you're both lonely together, then are you really lonely? As Billy would say.
They're sharing a drink they call loneliness, but it's better than drinking alone.
La! Okay, that's enough, Ty.
The toys stayed in Jack's room until his house eventually got blown up by the messenger. The Yeti stayed at Jack's home for some time before mysteriously disappearing from the house, never to be seen by any of the toys ever again. Zach went back home and started making music covers with his new instruments. Behind the scenes, he began production on his first mecha suit, the MobKing. Stone would eventually grow out of his hair even more and more and more and more and more and more and more, and he would get a haircut, but then he would keep growing it out more and more and more and more. Tyler later found out he was much more important to the Jack Mandalore than he thought he was, just before being faced with the messenger at Jack's house after the explosion. Jack started working harder after Otama left, trying to make the best content that he could muster, until his workspace got blown up, resulting in him going to another phase of depression. Obama's career as a singer and performer took off. He became the most famous automatone in the world. All the Biddy wanted him. But he was no longer a simp. He was a Chad.
Life, death, it's all just a matter of time.
Okay, let's go. It's game night.
Rises, the end draws nearer. What will you do with the time you have left?
In my ice cream cake, no air to breathe with that masking tape.
Stop, please, I need a hostage.
street. I need a rocket ship, I need a rocket ship.